So hello students, so in this video we will be studying about tariff, that is meaning of tariffs and types of tariff. Okay, so first we will study the meaning of tariff. So what is tariff? So usually tariff, it is one kind of tax. Okay, it is you can say it is one kind of it is a tax. So usually it is imposed by government. Okay, it is usually imposed by a government. So why tariff is important? Because means to protect our home country's products. Okay, tariff, it is important because to protect our home countries as well as to buy less from other countries. So it is one kind of tax. Okay, tariff, it is one kind of tax which is imposed by government. Okay, it is one kind of income also. Okay, tariff, it is one kind of income also. It is important because means why tariff, it is important because means to protect our home countries as well as to buy less from other countries. Okay, we study here. See, it says that a tariff, it is a tax. Okay, tariff is a tax imposed by one country, means it is a tax which is imposed by one country, means for whom which they will impose, means they impose on the goods and services which is imported from another country, that is called tariff. Okay, understood? Tariff, it is one kind of tax, okay, which is imposed by a country for whom they will impose on the goods as well as services which have been imported from another countries. Okay, understood the meaning of tariff? Okay, next, tariff are used to restrict, means tariff are usually used to restrict imposed. How they will impose means by increasing the price of the goods as well as services which is purchased from another country. Okay, means usually tariff are used to restrict. What they will restrict? The imported goods and services. How they will restrict means the government will increase the price of the goods as well as services which is purchased from another country. Why? Means to make this less attractive to the domestic consumers. Why they will do means to make this these goods and services less attractive to the domestic consumers. Okay, this was the meaning of tariff. Hope you understood. Means a tariff is a one kind of tax which is imposed by government. For whom they will impose? They will impose for the goods and services which have been imported from another country. Usually a tariff, it is one kind of income for the countries. Okay, why it is important? As I told, to protect our home countries as well as where the country should buy less from the another countries. So how they will restrict from the import, how they restrict this means by increasing the price of that goods and services. Why? Means to make that less attractive to the domestic consumers. So this was the meaning of tariff. There are some objectives which may ask for 2 marks. What are the objectives of tariff? Okay, the first objective of tariff is to increase income of the government. Usually it is a tax. If you put tax, means usually it will become income for the government. Next, to give support. For whom they will support? They support and give protect for the local industries. If once they have given restricted from imported goods, means if a restrict means the government will give support and protection for the local industries to develop their and manufacture their goods and services and supply to the various countries. And next, the third objective is to gain n number of business benefits as well as to conserve foreign exchange reserves. So these are the objectives of tariff. The first and most objective of tariff is to income to increase the income of the government, as well as to provide support, as well as protect to the local industries, as well as to gain business benefits, as well as to conserve or to save foreign exchange reserve. So these are the objectives of tariff. Okay, so this was the meaning and objectives of tariff. Next we'll move to the types of tariff. So these are the types of tariff, that is specific tariff, ad valorem tariff, third is compound tariff, fourth is revenue tariff, last sixth is protective tariff. So one by one we will study the types of tariff. So the first one is specific tariff. Okay, what it says means specific tariff is a fixed amount of money per physical unit or according to the weight or measurement of the commodity imported or as well as exported. Usually a tariff means a tax which is imposed for all, means it is imposed for exported goods as well as for imported goods. So this specific tariff says that in this specific tariff there will be a fixed amount of tax is fixed. Okay, specific tariff means which is a fixed amount of tax is fixed. How they fix means for a per physical unit, for one physical unit a specific amount of tax is fixed according to, it may be weightage, how much weightage is there, or how much commodity we have imported or exported. That is called as specific tariff. Okay, usually specific tariffs are calculated in terms of fixed amount of money per physical unit of imported products. Okay, specific tax are on the fixed amount of money, where a fixed tax will be there for whom, for physical unit or according to the weightage. So these are the such duties which can be a tax on specific, like they will put on wheat, rice, fertilizers, cement, sugar, cloth, etc. These are the example of specific tariff. So usually specific duties are quite easy to manage, they are easy to manage and they do not involve in the valuation of goods. So this is a tariff. So we'll study about example. Suppose we are purchasing one unit, for example take one unit of wheat we are importing. Okay, suppose we have taking one unit of wheat. Okay, one unit of wheat we have imported. In that, government will fix certain types of tax, like $10. Okay, one unit of wheat we have imported. Suppose for that tax is $10. This is a fixed amount of $10. Suppose if we have purchased two unit, means the tax will be how much? $20. So this is called as a specific tax, where this tax is fixed, it will be increased. Earlier we have purchased one unit, it will become $10 of tax. Suppose we are purchasing two unit, means it will be double, that will be 20. Suppose if you are purchasing three unit, means the tax will be how much? 30 tax will be there. Suppose if you are purchasing 10 unit, means the tax will be how much? 100. So this is called specific tax, where the tax is fixed for per physical unit. That is called as specific. One more example, if we have purchased one unit, at that time government have put tax of $20 as a tax. If we purchase two unit, means the tax will be how much? 40. That is called as specific tax. Hope you understood. This is called as specific tax, means specific tax usually are calculated in terms of fixed amount of money for per physical unit according to unit. Specific tax are usually measures in terms of unit quantity, quantity or weight. Okay, that is called as specific tax, which are measured in terms of unit quantity or weight. Okay, this is called as specific tariff. So next, we'll study the second type of tariff, is that is called as ad valorem tariff. So this is spelling is VOLAREN. This is not M, it is N. Ad valorem tariff. Okay, see, ad valorem is a Latin word. This it is a Latin word which means on the value. On the value means something considering, something consider, that is called as the meaning of on the value. Ad valorem means it is a Latin word which means on the value means something considering. When the duty is levied as fixed percentage value of the traded commodity is called ad valorem tariff. So ad valorem tariff is a tax which is based on fixed percentage. It is on fixed percentage. Usually specific tariff was on fixed money. When you compare ad valorem means which is on the tax which is based on, which is done on percentage basis, that is called as ad valorem. Such duties are levied on the products the value of which is disproportionately higher compared to their physical characteristics such as weight or measurement. Okay, see, ad valorem tariff, it is like a sales tax. Okay, ad valorem tariff, it is like sales tax which is based on percentage. Sales tax means it means additional amount of money you have to pay based on percentage basis. So usually it express in fixed percentage of the value of imported products. So the in ad valorem tariff, it comes like consumer goods, the tax which is are on consumer goods. Okay, consumer goods. How means, for example, take consumer mobile, like consumer example like mobile. Sorry, mobile. Okay, suppose the mobile cost rupees, example take 1,000 rupees. Suppose the mobile cost 1,000 rupees, in which government put ad valorem tariff tax like 2.5%. If we calculate, means the amount will be 2,500. This is called ad valorem tariff, on which a fixed percentage of tax is fixed for the goods. Suppose a mobile was cost 1,000 rupees, and where the government has put tax of 2.5, the consumer should pay 2,500. Usually it is one kind of value added services, means VAT. It is also like a sales tax or value added services tax, which is based on percentage basis. Okay, understood. One more, this you can add valorem tariff. What happens, these duties are more equitable as costly goods. This will be on costly goods. Okay, understood. The ad valorem tariff means, ad valorem tariff means it is derived from which word? A Latin word, which means on the value means something considering. Here what happens, the duty is means the tax is fixed on fixed percentage of the value on the traded commodity. It is called as ad valorem tariff. Usually its characteristics measured on weight और मेजरमेंट. ओके, इट इज़ लाइक अ सेल्स टैक्स एड वॉलरन. इट इज़ लाइक अ सेल्स टैक्स बिकॉज इट एक्सप्रेस इन फिक्स्ड परसेंटेज ऑफ द वैल्यू ऑफ इम्पोर्टेड प्रोडक्ट्स. द एग्जाम्पल ऑफ दिस एड वॉलर विल बी कंज्यूमर गुड्स. कंज्यूमर गुड्स लाइक टीवी, मोबाइल्स, लैपटॉप्स, कंप्यूटर्स. सो दिस आर द एग्जाम्पल्स फॉर विच गवर्नमेंट विल पुट टैक्स विच इज़ बेस्ड ऑन परसेंटेज बेसिस. विच इज़ बेस्ड ऑन परसेंटेज बेसिस. दिस इज कॉल्ड एड वॉलरन टैरिफ. ओके, सो प्रीवियस इट वॉज स्पेसिफिक टैक्स विच इज बेस्ड ऑन फिक्सड अमाउंट ऑफ मनी एंड एड वॉलरन मीन्स विच इज़ बेस्ड ऑन फिक्सड परसेंटेज. ओके, नेक्स्ट वी विल स्टडी अबाउट कंपाउंड टैरिफ. ओके, कंपाउंड टैरिफ, वॉट इट सेज, कंपाउंड टैरिफ इज अ कॉम्बिनेशन. कॉम्बिनेशन्स मीन्स इट इज़ अ मिक्सड ऑफ स्पेसिफिक एंड एड वॉलरन टैरिफ. इट इज एड वॉलरन टैरिफ. ओके ओके, अंडरस्टूड. सी, कंपाउंड टैरिफ मीन्स इट इज अ कॉम्बिनेशन, मीन्स इट इज़ अ मिक्स ऑफ स्पेसिफिक टैरिफ एंड एड वॉलरन टैरिफ. सो द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ कंपाउंड टैरिफ इंक्लूड्स स्पेसिफिक ड्यूटी ऑन ईच यूनिट प्लस अ परसेंटेज ऑफ एड वॉलरन टैरिफ. ओके, मीन्स कंपाउंड टैरिफ मीन्स इट इज़ अ कॉम्बिनेशन, इट इज़ अ मिक्स ऑफ स्पेसिफिक एंड एड वॉलरन टैक्स. सो इट इज़ अ टैक्स ऑन इम्पोर्टेड गुड्स दैट इज कॉम्बिनेशंस ऑफ फिजिकल यूनिट एज वेल एज एन अमाउंट ऑफ परसेंटेज टैक्स. यूजली द एग्जाम्पल्स में कम फॉर कार. ओके, इफ यू परचेज अ कार मीन्स वेयर द गवर्नमेंट विल एड फिक्स्ड ड्यूटी प्लस परसेंटेज. ओके, द कंपाउंड टैरिफ नॉट ओनली इम्पैक्ट ग्रेटर रिलैक्सिटी टू रेवेन्यू बट ऑल्सो एश्योर्स अ मोर इफेक्टिव प्रोटेक्शन टू द होम इंडस्ट्रीज. ओके, अंडरस्टूड. कंपाउंड टैरिफ मीन्स इट इज़ अ मिक्स ऑफ बोथ स्पेसिफिक टैरिफ एज वेल एज एड वॉलरन टैरिफ. मीन्स वेयर द गवर्नमेंट विल पुट अ नंबर ऑफ फिक्स्ड टैक्स प्लस परसेंटेज. ओके, दैट इज कॉल्ड एज कंपाउंड टैरिफ. ओके, इट इज़ अ कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ स्पेसिफिक टैरिफ एज वेल एज एड वॉलरन टैरिफ. मीन्स वेयर वी शुड टेक फिक्स्ड ड्यूटी प्लस अ परसेंटेज अमाउंट, परसेंटेज ऑफ टैक्स. दैट इज कॉल्ड कंपाउंड टैरिफ. नेक्स्ट कम्स रेवेन्यू टैरिफ. ओके, रेवेन्यू टैरिफ मीन्स द टैरिफ विच इज इम्पोज्ड प्राइमरली फॉर जनरेटिंग मोर रेवेन्यू फॉर द गवर्नमेंट इज कॉल्ड रेवेन्यू टैरिफ. द नेम इटसेल्फ इंडिकेट्स. रेवेन्यू टैरिफ मीन्स अ टैक्स विच इज यूजुअली पुट फॉर द गुड्स एंड सर्विसेज स्पेशली फॉर जनरेटिंग रेवेन्यू मीन्स इनकम फॉर द गवर्नमेंट. फॉर दैट वी कॉल एज रेवेन्यू टैरिफ. ओके, अंडरस्टूड. रेवेन्यू मीन्स इनकम जनरेटिंग. यूजली टैक्स आर पुट फॉर गुड्स एंड सर्विसेज स्पेशली फॉर जनरेटिंग रेवेन्यू फॉर द गवर्नमेंट. फॉर सच वी कॉल एज रेवेन्यू टैरिफ. ओके, इन एडवांस कंट्री द इंट्रोडक्शन एंड डाइवर्सिफिकेशन ऑफ डायरेक्ट टैक्स हैज रिड्यूस एंड द इम्पॉर्ट एज द इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ टैरिफ एज अ सोर्स ऑफ गवर्नमेंट revenue as well as but what happens it has says in advanced country where the introduction of this direct tax has reduced and this revenue tariff is a source of government revenue. According to an survey that in USA 95% of revenue come from custom duty. Okay, according to a survey in which 95% of revenue come from custom duty. So custom duty means a tax imposed on goods and services. Okay, custom duty means it is one kind of a tax which is imported which is imposed on goods means when transported across international boundaries or borders. Okay, understood. Custom duty means it is one kind of a tax which is imposed on गुड्स मीन्स हाउ मीन्स व्हेन ट्रांसपोर्टेड अक्रॉस इंटरनेशनल बॉर्डरी बाउंड्रीज और बाउंड्रीज ओके अंडरस्टूड बट व्हाट हैपेंस बट इन लेस डेवलपिंग कंट्रीज देयर इज स्टिल सच रिलायंस ऑफ द गवर्नमेंट ऑन द सोर्स ऑफ रेवेन्यू बट इन दैट इन डेवलपिंग कंट्रीज दैट इज मच नॉट रेवेन्यू टैरिफ ओके अंडरस्टूड रेवेन्यू टैरिफ मीन्स यूजुअली रेवेन्यू टैरिफ आर इम्पोज्ड ओनली विद द ऑब्जेक्टिव ऑफ रेजिंग द रेवेन्यू raising the revenue means to generate more income understood revenue tariff means the main objective of this tariff is to raising the revenue okay understood revenue tariff okay next we will move to protective tariff Protect means protective tariff means a tariff may be imposed by the government to protect the home industries from cutthroat competitions from the foreign produced goods. So usually whereas protective tariff means are imposed means these tax are imposed in order to restrict import. To restrict import into a country and protect the home countries that is called as protective tariff so this tariff is imposed by a government why they will impose means import why protective tariff are imposed by the government means to protect the home industries from cutthroat competition where the foreign goods are flowing the higher the tariff A greater may be protective effect of tariff. A perfect protective tariff is likely to prohibit completely import from abroad. Means there is a higher the traffic. Sorry, the higher the tariff means the greater may be protective effect to tariff. Means if there is a perfect protective tariff means where there is a completely prohibit from import from abroad. This is called as protective tariff. Usually what government does? They increase the high tariff. Why means impose on? Why they will charge more tax means because they want to protect their home industries. That is called as protective tariff. Okay, so these were the types of tariff. Okay, first we will start. Understood the meaning of tariff means it is one kind of tax which is imposed by the government why they will impose means they want why they impose tariff means they want to protect our home industries how they will restrict this tariff means by increasing the price of goods purchased from another country so these were the objectives the main objective is to increase the income or to give support or to protect the local industries to gain business or to reserve foreign exchange reserve so these were the types specific tariff means which are imposed on a fixed amount of money on per physical unit means where will a fixed amount of tax will be there on wheat rice fertilizers sugar cloth next ad valorem tariff means the tax which is based on percentage fixed percentage of tax will be imposed by the government next compound tariff means it is a mix of both that is a specific and ad valorem tariff next revenue tariff means which is imposed by government generally to increase the revenue or to increase to earn the income protective tariff means tariff imposed by the government to protect the home industries one means protective tariff are imposed in order to restrict import into a country and protect our home industries so these were the meaning and types of tariff